And we're underway here for the matchup between North Little Rock Charging Wildcats and the Sophie B. Wright Warriors. North Little Rock in white, Sophie B. Wright in blue. As the Warriors now in possession. Some movement around the top here, looking to get inside. Takes the three, no good. Rebound number 10, Colin Moore. On the baseline, he'll drive, takes it, swatted by Charlie Russell Jr. And one. So the foul is on number 2, PJ. Sorry, so we're shooting 2. So DJ Smith will be shooting 2. So the foul was on number 10, Colin Moore. And we're headed the other way as the and one is good. 3-0. The Warriors in New Orleans, Louisiana on top. And we're going to get a timeout. And we're back after the timeout. North Little Rock starts with it. As they're going to lose control out of bounds. That'll be Warrior basketball. So headed the other way. Wildcats pass it up top. Dribble inside, takes the jumper, that's good for number 4, it's Corey Watkins. And the putback for number 11, Gregory Hammond Jr. is good. Hammond, a Rhode Island commit. Good ball movement inside, gets the layup. That's number 0, Otis Jordan. Deep three, and it's good. That's number 4, Dandrick Green for the Warriors. On the drive, backdoor pass, nobody there, and it's stolen by Charlie Russell Jr. And we're going to get a foul on the floor. So that was a foul on Watkins. Inbounds inside. He goes high to get it. Put it up. No good. Rebounded. Sean Fudge. Good pass. And the 2 for Colin Moore. The other way, draws contact, no call. And that'll be out of bounds, should be Little Rock ball. It's a ball brought up by Otis Jordan. Dribble around the top here, and we're going to get a travel on Jordan. Warriors now with it. Pass it up the court. He'll take it. Has it knocked out of bounds by Jordan. So passing around the top. Thought about the three here. He'll take it. It's no good for Hammond. Jumper from the free throw line, long. Warriors pass all the way up, quarterback. And good, DeMurray Burns. Burns committed to Southern. Nice take to the goal, not able to make it as the Warriors come away with it on the fast break here. Have it knocked out of bounds. Jordan comes away with it now. Two on two. He'll attack. And underneath the rim. So another fast break. Jordan again involved with a steal. And we'll see what the Wildcats do. They'll pull. Oh, just rims out as it's boarded by DeMurray Burns. And three taken. Three no good for Dandrick Green. Jordan goes to the floor. Nice pass on the baseline to give Jordan Jackson the bucket. Correction, Sean Fudge on the basket. So Scorey Holmes with the pass over to the side. Inside to the big man, spin. Kick out three, good for Hammond Jr. So 13-8, the Warriors of Sophie B. Wright on top. On the swat, and the Warriors have numbers, passes up, and the alley-oop layup goes in for DeMurray Brown, or Burns. The Wildcats pull for three, that's good. Otis Jordan. So Noah pass inside, kicks it back out, three-pointer again, good for Dandrick Green. So 18-11, a 7-point lead. So on the wing here is Colin Moore. With the fake, he'll drive, lost control of it. They're going to call a foul. So the foul is on Dandrick Green. Substitutions into the game here. Two for North Little Rock. One for Sophie B. Wright. There's a minute 55 to go in the first. So ball brought up here by Dandrick Green. Step back three, good for Green. Jordan with the pass. Good movement inside. So he'll drive the take. That's good. Number 11, Kylan McCullough. Green's pass deflected. Taken up by Colin Moore, and he's going to draw the foul. Looking to shut the place down with a slam. Instead, he'll shoot two. Oh, four at the line, shooting the first of his two. Converts the first. No good on the second, so the lead will stay at five for the Warriors. Green's pass. Finds a man. They'll take a three. Wide right. And it's a rebound by Moore. Some more of the dish off to DJ Smith. He'll split the defenders into the corner. Jordan's drive lost it. And the Wildcats maintain possession, and they're going to get a charge. Ball brought up here again by Green. So Russell with the pass inside. Nice backdoor pass. Fake draws the foul. Good move there by Jordan Jackson to draw contact. Jackson at the line to shoot two. And he's able to convert the first, as there'll be three substitutions for the Sophie B. Wright Warriors. Just checked into the game, Tyrese Skipper not realizing he had the ball to shoot and ran right into the lane and going to get a violation. So the Warriors here looking a little confused on the floor. Skipper not even sure if he's in the game or not. The lead at six for the Warriors. We're at the final 15 seconds. I assume North Little Rock will take the last shot. Jordan on the drive, wide open layup, and he gets the roll. So now the Warriors have a shot if they can get it inbounds. They'll have to shoot now, and he does it. So at the end of one, 22-18, the Sophie B. Wright Warriors on top. The North Little Rock Charging Wildcats will come back to you at the start of the second quarter. So we're back at the start of the second, as it's going to be on top of the backboard there. So on the drive here, ball stuffed, and they're going to get a jump ball. So looking at the first quarter of play here, both teams shooting well. They're in the 50s for field goal and three-point percentage. As the rebounds led by North Little Rock, 8-6. And we're going to get an easy two for Gregory Hammond. 24-18. And a travel called. On the wing, around the top. Smith with the pass to the other wing. Get it inside. Met him with the double team. We're going to drive. Basket. That's good. Number 11, Kylan McCullough. Three. No good. Offensive putback. Also no good. And a rebound by Tracy Steele. Pass up. And a lot of contact there for a no call. Also could have been a travel. So Coach Little Rock, Johnny Rice, not happy at all about that no call there, as his player went flying. Looked like it was all body. So long two taken and rims out for Gregory Hammond. As again is DJ Smith bringing it up the court for the Wildcats. Jordan, he'll drive, take the two, rims out. Hard fall there for McCullough as he goes into the corner of the door frame, but they'll say it stays Wildcat ball. Pass inside to McCullough. Nothing there. He'll pass inside. Blocked by Damari Burns. And a charge called. Good charge there for DJ Smith to get the ball back. So it was Scory Holmes who went into him. With DJ Smith, pass over to Otis Jordan and back to him. Just working past this light little press here. Double team comes and he loses control. Pass up, stopped on the wing. Hammond thought about it, he'll drive now. The lane, can't get it to go. Jordan up quick, pushing the pressure, and gets the layup. So Otis Jordan keeping the pressure for North Little Rock, setting up the fast break points, offensive rebound, kicks it out to the wing. Hammond step back, smartly pulled off the shot, and now we'll get a three that's no good for Scory Holmes. Another offensive board for Burns. Gets the contact, and he'll shoot two. So the foul's on who they said the foul was on 20, or number two. So I'm not sure who they said the foul. I thought you said 22, but there's not one on the court. Might have been number two, DJ Smith. So free throw, no good for Burns as the Wildcats up this other side. They trail by three with right at five to go in the first half. So on the drive, has the turnaround jumper, can't get it to fall for Symes. Shot, no good. Offensive rebound again for Burns, and one opportunity. So Burns with the chance to make it a three-point play. And he does. It's a good movement here as Symes has it. And we're going to get a jump ball. And the basket good for Burns. And a lot of contact for a no call. There's been a few of those as Jordan now has it. Wing shot rims out. And they're going to call a travel with the man on the floor there. That was Sean Fudge. As the Warriors bring it up the other way. So Green with the pass on the wing, three taken. That one, nothing but net for Charlie Russell Jr. And here's Watkins with the ball for the Wildcats. Stays up top, he's met with the double team. Pass to the wing, three taken. Fudge can't get it to fall. That'll be out of bounds on the Wildcats. So Colin Moore will come back into the game and give a break to McCullough. Also coming in is Jordan Jackson for the Warriors. Dandrick Green will take a break. So Holmes, the pass over to Hammond Jr. Back on the wing, Burns, he'll drive right at him. Contact and a block. So Demari Burns just attacking the basket every time he gets it, and he's at the free throw line again. So the foul was on DeCorey Watkins. First good for Burns. And if he makes this one, he will be subbed out by Tyree Skipper. And it rims out, so he'll stay in. As Jordan now has it. Over to the wing. Symes up top. On the drive here, pump fake. Tries to get it to the basket, but Watkins no good. Burns into the corner. Three. That's good. Charlie Russell Jr. 37-22, a 15-point lead for Sophie B. Wright. And with that, Coach Rice is going to call the timeouts. We've got 2:43 remaining here in the first half. As mentioned, 2:43 to go in the half. It's a 15-point lead for the Warriors in blue. And it's 2-on-1 now. Good ball movement from North Little Rock, and the basket good for Sean Fudge. Some plays like that will definitely get you back in the game if they can keep it up. 3-on-1 to Hammond Jr. Floater no good, rebounded by Fudge. And they're going to call a foul. So foul is on number 3, Scorey Holmes. No good on the first, but they'll need to make those. They plan to stay in this one. Another substitution here is Jordan Boston will come in. So the second falls, and now it's a 12-point lead with 2 minutes to go in quarter number 2. Amari Burns with it. We'll see if he drives here or passes it off. And he'll give it to Hammond Jr. So Hammond Jr. and Burns have been the two key players for the Warriors' lead, along with some assisting threes. Otis Jordan, a little contact there with the pass. Out of bounds. So good looks for North Little Rock, just not able to do anything with it. So Dandrick Green up the court. Into Burns, he'll take the jumper, no good. Knocked out of bounds by Jordan. So the inbounds, Green now has it. Started close to the heel drive, passing the baseline. Nothing there, back up to the wing. Inside to Burns, double team coming. He doesn't care, gets to the basket for 2. Burns now with 13 points. Jordan, the turnaround jumper rims out, but he gets his own rebound. Nice kick out to the wing. Had a wide open 3. And we're going to get a push foul on Burns as Kylan was trying to take it to the hoop. And basket good for McCullough. Skip pass, other side of the court. And a turnover there as Watkins with it and gets it knocked out of bounds. So good hustle by Hammond Jr. to get back on the other end for defense. We got 16 seconds left here. North Little Rock has a chance to take the last shot. But when you trail by 12, sometimes you want to take the open look as well. Good drive and pass, wide open 3, no good. Gets the offensive board, fought for it there. Symes, he'll put the shot up. And Spencer Symes gets the roll. Full court shot, and almost goes in. So at the end of the first half, 39-29, Soapy B-Wright Warriors on top of the North Little Rock Charging Wildcats.
The thing about basketball I love is winning. Pretty much, it's my favorite thing. I hate to lose. And And second thing I love is just getting better at the game. You know, it's a real fun game to play, and you know, getting better is just a great thing to see. Like, progress for me is just always great to see.
This game of basketball, I love the competitiveness of it, and you know, the challenge I get from it, and I take it real serious because, you know, I love the game itself. I don't disrespect it. I respect it a lot, and I work hard at it.
I love basketball because I just been around it all my life. You know, all my parents played it, and it's just, I just inherited the love and passion for the game. The one thing I would say is the atmosphere, like, and the competitiveness. Like, you can sense that out as soon as you walk in the gym. I just love that type of atmosphere.
I just love basketball ever since I was a kid. My dad played it, and I'm trying to get it for my mom. One thing that inspired me is my family, my city. I do it for them.
The reason why I love basketball is because I'm a very competitive person. You know, that's why I store all my energy. When I'm on the court, I'm at peace, you know, and to be honest, I don't know. I'm just a really competitive person, and I think basketball is where I can put everything at. It's the place where I can put all of my energy and my anger. I mean, I wasn't really fortunate, you know, and, you know, basketball is where all my abilities and my talents fall into place, and I just feel like that's what keeps me going, you know. That's what I work on, that's my craft, and that's it.
The grind session is a great circuit. Kind of reminds me a lot of AAU, playing against the best players, best talent, night in, night out. And it's something that I love to do because, you know, playing against this type of talent, it only makes you better. I mean, I don't want to, you know, come out here and just waste my time and play against some guys who can't play. If I'm going to play, I want to play against the best.
The grind session is a good experience, and it's a lot of competition, and it's a good way for me and my teammates to get noticed. It's really trying to show who the best player is, who the best team is, and I'm trying to show that I'm the best player. So,
grind session is probably, you know, one of the best tournaments and to have the best events in the country. I mean, anytime you can have that much talent in one gym, going against each other every night and competitive, is just remarkable. I mean, for one, it lets you know where your game stand at, you know, going against these top dudes every night. You just got to bring your A game, you know. Ain't no, you can't have no off day. You just got to go hard and, you know, just hold your ground every game.
The grind session has been a grind. You know, it's a great tournament. It's a great idea, whoever thought of it. And, you know, it's been tough, but I like it because, you know, it really challenges me. And our team has been, you know, a little bit set back. We've been short on a few games because we have a few injuries. But that's the beauty of it, because none of it is easy. None of the games are easy at all. You know, we've been playing against the top guys in the whole American country and Canada. They've been playing against everybody in the U.S. here, and it's been crazy.
Oh yeah, the grind session is pretty competitive, to be honest. The last couple of games I played in grind session has been pretty hard. You know, I really had to like play to my top game, and like, no rest, no breaks during the game. And I don't know, I just really like it. It's just really competitive. A lot of great players are in this little tournament, and I just really enjoy playing with them, playing against them.
Welcome to the grind. This is the grind session.
And it's time for the second half between North Little Rock, out of North Little Rock, Arkansas, and Sophie B. Wright from New Orleans, Louisiana. Our halftime score is Sophie B. Wright 39, North Little Rock 29. And North Little Rock starts the second half with the basketball. Into the lane, Otis Jordan. Basket is good for North Little Rock. The charging Wildcats. Short jumper in the lane. No good by Damari Burns. And Kylie McLaughlin. Connor McCullough is fouled on the drive. He's got two free throws coming. First free throw, good. The charging Wildcats cut their deficit to 7, 39-32. Second free throw, no good. Rebound. Myri Burns. Foul on the shot. And foul committed by Spencer Simas from North Little Rock. Two free throws. Gregory Hammond Jr. at the line, shooting two. First free throw is good. Sophie B. Wright in the lead. Second free throw also good. 41-32. The Warriors lead by 9. North Little Rock has numbers. Basket is good. Connor McCullough. 41-34. Sophie B. Wright. Stolen by North Little Rock, and they call time. Steal by Colin Moore with 6:57 left in the third quarter. North Little Rock will get the ball back when we get back to action. Okay, I thought it was going to be a 30-second timeout, but no, it's a full timeout. So we'll take a quick break, and we will be back. We hope you're enjoying the 2018 Physicians Urgent Care Lighthouse Classic live from Corinth High School in beautiful Corinth, Mississippi. Spin move into the lane by Colin Moore of North Little Rock. Shot no good. Turnover. Colin Moore on the fast break. And he scores. 41-36. Stolen. Colin Moore. Foul committed by Gregory Hammond of Sophie B. Wright. Colin Moore, miscommunication, and he throws it away. Warriors basketball. And to the free throw line, shooting two, Damari Burns. And he missed the first. Second free throw, also no good. Rebound, Colin McCallu. Almost made connection to Corey Watkins, trying to get that in to McCallu. Just missed it. Warriors, three-point ball up, short. Corey Watkins on the move for North Little Rock. Floater in the lane is good. 41-38. North Little Rock now down by three in the midst of a rally. Double dribble. That's a turnover. North Little Rock has a chance to cut it to one or even tie the game. Corey Watkins. He passes to Otis Jordan. And we've got a foul on the floor. Yeah, foul committed by Jordan Jackson of Sophie B. Wright. North Little Rock missed a layup and a putback, stolen away, picked up by McCallu. Colin Moore with the layup. It's good. And North Little Rock, trailing by 10 at the half, have cut it to one. 4 minutes, 31 seconds left to go here in the third quarter. That forces a timeout by Sophie B. Wright. And we'll take a timeout here on the broadcast, and we will be back. Well, excuse me, it's a 30-second timeout, so we'll stay here. We hope you're enjoying the action at the 2018 Physicians Urgent Care Lighthouse Classic. We have seen some amazing basketball over the last couple of days. And the night is not over. We've got one left after this one. The host school, the Corinth Warriors, will take on the Sacred Heart Knights out of Jackson, Tennessee in the finale. Meanwhile, this one has gotten really close. Sophie B. Wright's lead has been cut to one over North Little Rock. Foul on number 11, Colin McCallu. Shot no good. North Little Rock can take the lead. .354 left in the third quarter. North Little Rock trying to take the lead. And we've got a hell ball. The arrow favors Sophie B. Wright. Tray ball, no good. Gregory Hammond. Hammond scores it, 43-40. Shot blocked by Damari Burns, saved by Charlie Russell. Russell drives, layup is good. Sophie B. Wright back on top, 45-40. Kylan McCallu. Foul on the play. Committed by number 10, Colin Moore. And to the free throw line shooting two, Charlie Russell. Second free throw is good. Stolen away. Dandrick Green. And we had a foul on the shot. That foul. Committed by Colin Moore. It's his fourth. And to the free throw line. Murray Burns. First free throw, no good. Into the game for North Little Rock, number 21, Ja'Cory Williams. Second free throw, good. The lead back to five for Sophie B. Wright, 47-42. Shot no good. And here comes the Warriors. Here come the Warriors. Stolen away by the Wildcats. Reverse layup is good. DJ Smith. And we've got a turnover against Sophie B. Wright. Offensive foul. And foul is on Scorey Holmes, that is his fourth. North Little Rock will retain possession, ball on the baseline. Taking their time, down three, 47-44. Stolen, Dandrick Green. Layup, no good. Rebound, Tracy Steele. And he took steps. Basketball returns to Sophie B. Wright. Turnaround jump shot, no good to Myrie Burns. Long tray ball, no good, Dendrick Green. Burns comes out of a scrum with the basketball, he gets fouled. Fouled by Tracy Steele, that's his first. And to the line. Shooting two, Demyrie Burns. He makes the first. He makes both. 49-44, the Warriors lead the Wildcats. Floater in the lane is good, Otis Jordan. At the end of the third quarter, this one has tightened up considerably. Our score is Sophie B. Wright 49, North Little Rock 46. Just 3 points separate the two teams. We've got 8 minutes to let this one play out. We hope you are enjoying the 2018 Physicians Urgent Care Lighthouse Classic. We will be back for the final 8 minutes in just a moment. Otis Jordan fouled on the drive. Foul committed by number 15, Demyrie Burns. That was Burns' third. And to the line, Otis Jordan, he will shoot two. And the air ball is the first one. And he makes the second. It's a 2-point game, 49-47. Sophie B. Wright Warriors still in the lead. Short jumper in the lane is good. Dendrick Green. He's got 11. There are four Warriors now in double figures. led by Demiree Burns with 16. The ball thrown away by North Little Rock. Sophie B. Wright will take it over, leading by three, 50 to 47, 7:12 left in the contest. Trey ball, no good. Didn't draw anything. And here comes North Little Rock. And they threw it away. And we've got a foul on North Little Rock. That's committed by number 20, Makai Washington. That is his second. And to the free throw line, shooting 1-1. Scorey Holmes. First free throw, no good. Front end of 1-1. Otis Jordan drives. Got to Spencer Simas, no good, and we've got a foul on the rebound. And a foul on Makai Washington, his third. Team's eighth, so going to the line, shooting 1-1, Dandrick Green. Free throw, no good. Makai Washington with the rebound. And Makai Washington has picked up his fourth foul. Basket good. Demiree Burns, he's got 18, a game high total. And Burns has called for a technical foul. That's his fourth personal. Score 53-47. North Little Rock will get the basketball after this possession. Otis Jordan makes the first. And Jordan has cut the deficit to four, 53-49. They can cut that in half to two or maybe even to one with a three-pointer. 6:12 left to go in the game. Plenty of time for both teams. Stolen away and dunked by Gregory Hammond of Sophie B. Wright. What a turnaround. North Little Rock had a chance to cut into the lead. Failed to do so. 55-49. North Little Rock trails by six with the basketball. Basket good. Strong drive there by Spencer Simons. And Trey ball is good. Gregory Hammond. almost stolen by Sophie B. Wright. And now North Little Rock with numbers. Basket is good. Kylan McCallum. Five-second closely guarded foul. North Little Rock will inbound. Basket good. Kylan McCallum. Lead is three, 58-55. Ball out of bounds. Last touch by Sophie B. Knight. Sophie B. Wright. And so, North Little Rock will get the basketball back. The charging Wildcats down three with 4:20 left to go in the contest. Oh, that shot is blocked from behind by Gregory Hammond. And stolen back on the other end by Kylan McCallum. And now we've got a foul. A foul committed by number four, Dandrick Green. That's his third, team seventh. And so now North Little Rock will be in the 1-1. And the first free throw is good. Otis Jordan. Returning to the game for North Little Rock, Makai Washington replacing Colin Moore. The second free throw is short. The lead is 258-56 for Sophie B. Wright. Almost stolen by DeCorey Watkins of North Little Rock. And we've got timeout on the floor. 3 minutes, 51 seconds left to go in the contest. Our score is the Sophie B. Wright Warriors, 58. The North Little Rock Charging Wildcats, 56. Hope you're enjoying the Physicians Urgent Care Lighthouse Classic. We will be back after this timeout. Shot missed by Charlie Russell of Sophie B. Wright. Rebound knocked out of bounds. Last touch by North Little Rock. So the Warriors will have another shot at it. Story Holmes thought about the three, thought better of it. Drives into the lane, scoops up a floater, no good. And ball once again knocked out of bounds by North Little Rock. The Warriors will have one more shot at it. Layup is good. Damari Burns with 20. 2:56 left in the contest. Trey ball is good. North Little Rock's Sean Fudge. And so the lead is 1:60-59. Sophie B. Wright. Foul called on the play. Foul committed by number 11, Kylan McAuliffe. That's his third. Charles Russell to the free throw line. First free throw good. Russell, 61-59 is our score. Second free throw, no good. Shot, no good. Sean Fudge of North Little Rock. Stolen. North Little Rock in transition, basket good. Spencer Simas, and this game is tied at 61. 1:54 to go in the contest. Trey no good. Stolen, Sophie B. Wright, Scory Holmes. And a foul was committed by number 4, Dendrick Green. It's his third foul. Two free throws coming for Damari Burns. First one, no good. So we're still tied at 61. 1:23 left in the contest. Second free throw coming. And it's good. Damari Burns with 21. 1:20 left. Stolen. Sophie B. Wright. Gregory Hammond with the finger roll. Stolen again, Sophie B. Wright. Layup once more, Gregory Hammond. 66-61. The lead is 5. Stolen, North Little Rock. To Corey Watkins. He's fouled by Coy Victor. Four seconds left. First free throw is good. timeout. Timeout on the floor. 44 seconds left. Sophie B. Wright, 66. North Little Rock, 62. Looks like it may be a very interesting finish indeed. Only way to find out is to stick around and watch the telecast. We hope you are enjoying the Physicians Urgent Care Lighthouse Classic. And we will be right back after this timeout. One more free throw coming up for North Little Rock. Trying to trim their deficit back to three, make it a one possession game. And they do. Almost swatted away by DeCorey Watkins. He's called for the foul. That is his fourth. Double bonus now for Sophie B. Wright. 43 seconds remaining. Charlie Russell will go to the line and shoot two. And the first free throw is good. Back to a two possession game, 67-63. Second free throw, no good. Rebound, Spencer Simas. Simas drives, kicks. And the pass goes to Sean Fudge. He makes the driving layup. And it's a one possession game again. 67-65, 29 seconds remaining. North Little Rock immediately calls timeout, full timeout, with 29 seconds left. So we'll take our final break of the game, and we will come back for the last 29 seconds of this thriller. It's going right down to the buzzer. Who will it be? Sophie B. Wright or North Little Rock? We'll find out shortly. North Little Rock commits the foul. And that is the fifth foul on DeCorey Watkins. He's out of the contest. And going to the free throw line for Sophie B. Wright is Dandrick Green. And North Little Rock sends in number 11, Kylan McAuliu, who has four fouls of his own. Two free throws. Dandrick Green makes the first. Still a one-possession game, 68-65, 22 seconds left. Second free throw is critical, and he missed it. Offensive rebound. Gregory Hammond. He is fouled by Otis Jordan. That's Jordan's first. And so now, Gregory Hammond will shoot two free throws. 16 seconds left, leading by three. And he missed the first. Into the game for Sophie B. Wright. Number 23, Jordan Jackson. He missed the second. Rebound down to Spencer Simas. Simas three, no good. Loose ball picked up by Kylan McCallieu and ball out of bounds and the game is over. Our final score, Sophie B. Wright 68, North Little Rock 65. Player of the game for Sophie B. Wright is Damiri Burns. Congratulations to him. So all we have left is the finale. That will be the home team, the hosts, the Corinth Warriors, taking on Sacred Heart Knights, coming out of Jackson, Tennessee. And here's your statistical recap for that last game. Sophie B. Wright, 68, North Little Rock, 65. The Warriors of Sophie B. Wright, led by player of the game, Damiri Burns, 21 points, 13 rebounds, 3 assists, 3 blocks, and 2 steals. Played 30 of the 32 minutes. He was followed by Gregory Hammond with 20, Charlie Russell with 14, Dandrick Green with 12, and 1 point, Jordan Jackson. North Little Rock was led by Otis Jordan with 17, Kylan McCallieu with 15, Sean Fudge 10, Spencer Simas scored 8, Colin Moore 7, DeCorey Watkins 6, and DJ Smith 2. All right, so we've got about 9.5 minutes before the finale of the entire event, the Corinth Warriors versus the Sacred Heart Knights. Don't go anywhere, we'll be right back. The 2018 Physicians Urgent Care Lighthouse Classic.